Hi, hello, namaste. Welcome back to my channel, Nritya Amrita. I am Amrita Shankar. If you are new to my channel, please check down the description box below to find the previous videos links as well as the social media links. So today we are back with some other tutorial videos. So without further ado, let's get into today's video. So for the legs of the step, we put our legs in V shape and we go into bending position. And first we raise our heels, only our toes will be touching on the floor, and we sit totally, but only our toes will be touching the floor, heels will be upright. Then we go up into half bending and we stretch our right leg out. When you are stretching your right leg out, your right leg toes will be touching the floor and heel will be up. Then for three, we go down and we do the same on the left side. So stretch and out. Okay, so one and stretch. When you're stretching, remember your opposite leg will be in half bending. Then down and stretch. Okay, so tonga tatonga tonga tatonga. So now let's see the hands. So for the hands of the step, we put our hands first in Kataka Mukha Hasta. When we go down, our hands will be in Kataka Mukha Hasta. So one and two, when we are raising and stretching our right leg out, your left hand will be in L shape and right hand will be on top of it. So one, two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. So now let's see the whole step. So for the whole step, we put our hands and legs ready and we go down. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Tonga, tatonga, tonga, tatonga. Hope you guys understood today's step. See you soon with another tutorial video.